want to play here, but...
$3.50 just sitting right in front of my face. Seems like a trap. $1,500. Yeah, that 50 cents just staring me in the face. I think security was probably right behind these bushes right here, just putting it out there for me, because they know I need it. They can tell by my shoes. Look at this old Game King in here in Encore, luxury hotel. Game King will never die. Yeah, look at all these Game Kings. Man, they look good. They look real good. And here's your poker tournament. So this is also the Wynn's poker room. And then the Wynn has the big sports book. This one's got just this little sports book, which is not too bad. But there's usually no one, there's not a ticket writer there most of the time. Kind of a self-service. I would like to have one of these for my house. Roll up right next to your recliner. I don't know, I don't think I can fit that in my, I had to bring my big backpack. Or that suitcase that person got zipped up in on Court TV. I'll bring that. That'll fit that. It'll fit a person. This is the poker room. And then they have tournaments, they spread it out into the casino because they don't have enough room in there. I normally don't play poker till the end of the night. Tell the manager to just tell me who's the best, and whenever everyone else goes home, I'll play that, just that one person. I like to play one-on-one because amateurs can really get in my way. Yeah, we got to narrow this down some before I play. There's too many people. I also got to put on long sleeves to play poker, if you know what I mean. And if you don't know what I mean, you want to play poker? Ooh, look at that. Got his own air fryer right there at the table. That's the kind of restaurant I would just give everyone an air fryer and throw some meat in there and just tell them to make that shit themselves. Well, kind of slow for Encore. Still 2-2 in the World Series. Go back there and get something to go. Should only be about $350. Very popular nightclub, XS. I don't go in there until about 2:30 in the morning, when people are less picky. That's when they shut the bar anyway, and you ask them, can I buy you a drink? And they say, sure. I said, damn it, that bartender won't sell me a drink. Well, you tried. It's a pretty cool art in there. I've got most all those pieces. I bought this gorilla last night. Put that in my living room. But I told them to replace all that with real diamonds. So you can imagine it was kind of expensive. But I'm not going to tell you how much. That would make me sound braggadocious. I have those bits. Beautiful. Yeah. Wear it with a cowboy hat.